Along the Saramacca River, as it flows through almost impenetrable jungle in Dutch Guiana, engineers are achieving the apparently impossible. They're making a road. This small country, though well served by rivers, has few roads, a defect which its growing trade has made painfully evident. But for the latest road-building machinery, the task would have been out of the question. Colored men of Suriname's 250,000 population are very easily trained to use the tree dozers and all the other machines which are rapidly pushing a roadway through the forest. When the roads are completed, they will enable the numerous products of Suriname, the other name for Dutch Guiana, to be taken to the coast for export. The abounding fertility of the country has confronted its people with an unending battle, man versus jungle. Now, thanks to the new machinery, man is on the winning side. Suriname, even with its present large areas of untamed nature, produces abundance of sugar, coffee, rum, bananas, and many other tropical products. Its most important mineral is bauxite, the ore that produces aluminium. When the present road-building program is completed, Suriname can look to an era of much enhanced prosperity.